We're going to have a Lee Hughes Day or something at school.
Lee Hughes, a special education teacher, praised as a hero Monday afternoon after tackling a pit bull inside Fillmore Elementary, the same pit bull which bit several third and fourth graders on the playground.
Do you feel like a hero?
No. No, everybody just did what they were supposed to do.
The dog came on and started to attack some of the kids, and then of course the kids began to scream and panic, which excited the dog and scared the dog even more. And so, you know, his natural instinct was to keep biting and going after the kids.
12 students total were transported to the hospital. Injuries are not life-threatening.
I was coming over here. And we were all running, and there was kids behind me, and I fell, and I got trampled by kids. I was just so scared. I didn't expect this to happen today.
One parent we spoke with says he's never had an issue with the school, but he would like security to be taken another look at.
Me and my wife came the other day to bring my daughter some snacks, and I was driving down Blackwell, and I seen the kids on playground, and I saw my daughter. And while I was driving, I saw the gate wide open.
That's an issue we're told is being examined across the district.
We have plans in place to put welded chains and gates that can't be cut off on the fences.